Ken Squier was born in Waterbury in April of 1935. His love of car racing began as a young kid, and in 1960, he co-founded the Thunder Road Speed Bowl, giving local drivers and race fans a place to get together on Thursdays for a night of racing.
This is so unique. There's not another community in the nation that does it like Barry, Vermont.
To this day, current owner Chris Michaud is keeping this unique place and Ken's legacy alive.
Ken was one of us. You know, every time he came back, there's many times at the end of the night, you know, you'd find Ken sitting in our trailers or on the back of a tailgate sitting around having a beer.
That's the Ken that his fellow Vermonters knew. Racing fans across the country got to know him as one of their sport's great track announcers, first on the radio, helping to put together MRN, the Motor Racing Network, in the early 1970s, broadcasting NASCAR races on radio stations across the country. And then in 1979, convincing TV executives that sports fans would want to watch the Daytona 500 from start to finish. In that first broadcast on CBS, calling the 200 laps on the famed Florida track the Great American Race, a phrase that still stands today.
Ken certainly is far bigger throughout the country than we fully appreciate. He was the founder of, coined the phrase, the Great American Race, called so many races in NASCAR. But beyond that, I mean, he traveled the world for CBS and was a sports commentator and covered many, many Olympics.
His legendary career as a broadcaster and ambassador of the sport took off, spending parts of the next three decades on NASCAR's national TV coverage as the lead announcer for CBS, TBS, and others, even covering the Olympics. When Squier wasn't calling NASCAR races, he was back home in his native Vermont, running the family's radio station WDEV in Waterbury and teaching the next generation of announcers, including Dave Moody, who learned everything he knows from working with Ken at Thunder Road and has followed in his footsteps.
We would race on Thursday night, and every Friday morning I was expected to be in his office at WDEV on Friday morning at 9 o'clock, and we would just go over everything in infinite detail, you know, the three things that I'd done right and the 5,000 things that I had done wrong. And he would always send me home with homework.
It wasn't just racing. Ken helped expand sports coverage statewide with the power of Radio Vermont, adding Norwich hockey broadcast in the 90s.
If he had not seen the possibilities that were offered by covering Norwich hockey down in central Vermont, if he had not jumped on it, it wouldn't have happened. And so I always, you know, I was there for 25 years. So it's always something that I will appreciate in giving me the opportunity to do.
Ken Squier was inducted into the Vermont Association of Broadcasters Hall of Fame as a charter member in 1995, then the NASCAR Hall of Fame in 2018. A true legend in this state and the racing world. Ken Squier was 88 years old. For NBC5, I'm Noah Searson.